Traders. Today, I'm back with a new video. And in today's video, I'm going to talk about equal distance channel. Okay, so if you are currently using trend lines and not using equal distance channel, then you want to make sure you watch this video. Okay, because equal distance channel are more powerful than trend lines. Okay, if you know you have been getting good results with trading a trend line or a breakout and retest of a trend line, then you want to pay more attention to the equal distance channel because it's more powerful, it's more potent. Okay, so in today's video, I'm going to break it up into three parts. Okay, number one, I'm going to share with you why it's more powerful. I don't just want to tell you why I don't just want to say that it's more powerful, but I want to give you the psychology behind why it is more powerful. I want you to understand the concept. Okay, I'll talk about the power of symmetry in trading. Okay. Number two, I'll talk about a step-by-step guide, okay, to use the equal distance channel, because I don't just want to tell you that it's powerful. I don't just want to share with you why it's powerful, but I want to show you exactly how you can do it, okay, because I don't want you to assume that you just use the equal distance channel. I want to make sure that you apply it correctly, okay. You don't just watch any other YouTube videos and you apply it wrongly, right, because if you apply it wrongly, then it doesn't help. Okay, you want to, there's a correct way to apply it and there's a wrong way to apply it. So in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how you can apply this equal distance channel into your trading. Okay. And the last thing I want to go through is I want to talk about what do you use it for, right? There's no point in telling you it's powerful and showing you how to use it, but don't actually show you what can you use it for. Okay. This part is rather straightforward. As you go through step one and step two, you naturally understand how to use it, but I'll still cover it in detail. Okay. So without further ado, let's go to point one. Why is it